Big day today. Governor Wolf's coming to Beaver County to formally announce a project we've been working on for some time.
We are very proud to be your partner here, and I'm proud to be able to say that we're making this $3 million grant.
It's really in the heart of Beaver County and will help with traffic flow and congestion and issues coming off the East Rochester Monaca Bridge and open up opportunities for our industrial zone here in Monaca as well as the rest of Beaver County.
We really need to make progress in getting this corridor started.
Monaca Borough has taken the initiative to do the architecture, to do the engineering, to have everything ready to go and leverage the money they're getting from the state with other funds to help do the entire downtown corridor. So this is the beginning of what should be an outstanding project and really a highlight for our community.